you not only told your husband, but you told Ms. Heard that you told your husband, correct?
Ms. Bredehoff, that is not accurate.
What is accurate?
You're incorrect. That is not correct.
So the question that was asked was, because you brought muffins, you said, from your husband, right? You gave those to Ms. Heard, correct?
May I clarify what occurred so that we can stop talking about the muffins? What happened was that